for you. It would be nice if everyone could have a set of encyclopedias at home and a brand new set of 1988 encyclopedias in each of our classrooms. So I want to encourage you to read through the gold, read your books, and if you have sponsors, at the end of the reading time, go out and collect the money that your sponsors have offered to give you if you get the reading. How many of you go to the city library? Great, that is wonderful. It would be wonderful if you are here to meet the candidates for our student council. And we're happy to have each one of you here. And I want you to sit very quietly and pay close attention to these people and listen to them. And I'm going to turn the time over to Mrs. Thomas.
They're going to be doing some service projects. They're going to be working with the Drug and Alcohol League. They're going to be helping at Christmas time when we collect for the needy. And so they're going to be really doing some things that will be a benefit to our school and talent, because that will help you remember which one was giving which speech. Listen carefully to those speeches, because they're going to tell you why they want to be president, vice president, and what they can do to make our school better. When it's finished, then we can give every single one of them a big round of applause.
And this is Jake Ward, and he's going to be vice president. I want to give a big round of applause.